Sorry. Reiner, ik weet niet of je iets tegen me zegt, maar... Maar goed, maakt ook niet uit. Kan ik, jongens?
Ja.
Ja? What happened?
Okay, it was a very bad moment, and it's important to look forward to continue. It's very disappointing. Can't believe the miss, and well, there's not much to say about it.
Yeah, we can have a look at it. It was very unlucky.
Yeah, it's not only that it's unlucky. It should have been a goal. No, I should have been a goal.
You don't want to watch anymore?
I'll have to see it and just look forward. You can keep working.
It's hard. It's just one little moment. You can be a hero, and now you're standing here and talking about an unlucky moment. It can switch easily.
Exactly, like you said. This is football. But as I said before, you just have to carry forward. We are disappointed. We are all disappointed. We didn't deserve really to lose, I think, the game. And if that was a goal, then I not only believe it would draw, but I think we could have turned the game and win. But you have to score.
It's the life of strikers and goalkeepers. When they make a mistake, they are standing here.
Yeah, exactly.
How is life here? How do you adapt here? You played most of your time in at Larnaca. How is it here in Kerkrade?
Well, it's interesting. It's new. I'm trying to adapt to the new way of life here, and the football also is quite different. But I like it. I'm enjoying it, and I promise that I will give what the fans expect in the near future.
What will you give them?
I will give them what they want, and it's goals and points. This after today, it can only make me stronger, and I'm positive.
That's a good way of thinking, I think. What kind of striker are you?
I like to attack the space. Like today, we had a few moments where we attacked the space. Generally, more in the box as well. I like to help my teammates in every way. And of course, every striker has to score goals.
Yeah. You have to. I think you're going to forget this day.
Yes. I won't forget it. I will work on it.
Thank you.